Hi guys, are you ready for the new episode of Cool Real Stories? Hope you remember that we are telling you funny situations from lives of Russian people. Today's video will be dedicated for some weird, freaky and exactly funny people. So put your luck if you have ever seen a human, and we're beginning. I'm sure each of you is familiar with such a freak. My brother is the king of logic, and he proved it as a child, for which he paid. It was in the 90s, all had one pair of pants and boots. He walked once from school, looked at the dirt on the right and the puddle on the left. There was no other way. He chose the dirt, because if the shoes got wet, then the ass would be bitten. Then he looked at the shoes, damn it, them were dirty, he had to wash it. Well, washed, in a puddle. Came home, of course, thoughtfully wet. There was no heating yet, autumn, so he went to school for 2 days in my mom's pants and my father's huge boots with a thick socks. It seems to me that the laughter of his classmates are heard right from home. Do you believe in destiny? In a funny coincidence? No? Very vain. Our next hero will prove it to you. That told, he studied at the construction college. It was necessary to make a drawing for the thesis. He asked a friend to help him for a payment. A friend promised to find someone who wants to earn on this. Graduation day, Dad came out, hanged out his drawing, and here's the teacher's face stretched out, a smile frizzed on his face. And after the speech, the teacher said, "Sin, do not put yourself five." Buddy, stop, you definitely need to like this video. What for? For the sake of perfect boobs and ingenuity, as in the following story. Moreover, it does not matter if you are a guy or a girl, just like it. We talked at the bar with one chick. She was funny and freaky, with such characters I always felt easy. My friend joined us. Saltly blonde. Chick woman with a chick decollet. The conversation did not work, someone was jealous of someone. Then the blonde sarcastically said, "What a pity that you can't do it like that." Unzipped a little zipper on her chest, rummaged between two perfect balls and took out the currency, threw it to the waiter, looking competently and with a grin at her rival. "Why can't I? I can." And put her hand to the blonde's tits, took out all the cash and immediately ran away. Getting to know the parents of your beloved is exciting, sometimes too. The daughter brought a guy to meet me yesterday. I was out of sorts, but did not say anything against. On the contrary, I tried to be polite. I offered to drink, asked what did a guy do for a living. He sounded like a girl, saying that I put pressure on him. Even daughter was fucking surprised. I hope you don't know the feeling when you are dating with an idiot. My boyfriend is an idiot. He decided that he wanted to become a famous blogger and began to shoot comic pranks. Yesterday he decided to bring the old joke to life, play catch-up with the police, start running away from them, they will run after you. Naturally, he was detained, locked up, and now nobody there wants to release him, even on bail. And tomorrow we have plane tickets. We were collecting money for this vacation for a year. We can't return tickets. Well, what did he think? A man of 27 years. Look like our video ended. Hope you enjoyed it. Russian Beer Stories channel was with you. And remember, life is better than you think. See you!